Yo, Canada, time to lay it down. Let's hear it for Wordburglar.
Yeah. Yo. Yo, Canada. This is going out to my favorite country that I was ever born in. Yeah. Back burner. Alpha Flight. Yo. Wolverine. Rock cuisine. How about a plate of some hot poutine? We got the queen on most of our cash, except Canadian Tires got that dude with the mustache. Now bus passes are a necessity, so we could cut gases for a longevity. See? Now that's word to Dave Suzuki. I love newfies and drinking strange brewskis. So give me two of these double doubles, some Rush albums, Ricky Julian and Bubbles. And we could chill, or we could just raise hell. And we all know somebody in the NHL. It's the home of Sasquatches and Draft Dodgers. And the Sky Dome, yo, change it back, Rogers. Larry Walker's in the Hall of Fame, Canada. I like what you called your name. I said, Canada, we're your favorite friends. It's the same in French. Don't hate Parliament Hill. They pay your hospital bills. Yo, yo, Canada. Yo, yo, Canada. Yeah, I like you. Yup, yup, it's the W, Burgie. Louis Del Grande was born in New Jersey, but I'll take him for an answer, like Alex Trebek, Pamela Anderson, Captain Kirk and Quebec, bibliotheques, turtlenecks and thick pajamas, Rick Moranis and that chick Alanis. Before Titanic, we knew Celine Dion, but I'd rather talk about my Chesterfield from Leon's, eh? Yeah, we're some crazy fellas, chugging maple syrup and shopping at Zeller's, playing with beavers and watching lacrosse. And how come we're always the bad guys on Lost? I don't know, the Canucks I know would lend you their door keys. And Joe Sakic will always be a Nordique. Canada is easy to spell, so try to do the right thing like Louis Riel. Canada, we're your favorite friends. Yeah, it's the same in French. Yo, don't hate Parliament Hill. They pay your hospital bills. Yeah. Coast to coast is a long way, Canada. C'est le même en anglais. This has been a heritage moment.
All right. The Wordburglar with DJ Moose Stoner.